You are the Grim Reaper. You are death. Welcome to your new job as Grim Reaper number 101. So, obviously, you've been assigned with picking humans who have to die. Pretty standard stuff. You can choose the ones you save, and the ones you can't. And your actions will have consequences. Please try to follow the rules, otherwise I have to fire you. And try not to burn the world down. So, everything clear?